Hello YouTube, I just shot a 3D course here with my bow. I got two in the kill region, one in the innermost heart, one in, I'm guessing, the lungs area-ish. One straight in the skull and one nearly in the neck. I was aiming for the eye. This was my last shot and my best shot. It was way up there. Guessing 35-ish meters right between those trees. I'm guessing that because the first there is 20. So yeah, long shot and I nailed it. Oh my God, this felt good. I've broken one arrow. It didn't survive the impact with the stone. And I lost one arrow shooting a rabbit at 12, 13, 14 meters. It went up and over and into a crevasse, a big hole, which, yeah. I didn't recover it, so two arrows lost, but yeah, out of 13 animals, this is fun. This is what I want to do, 3D. Fuck, this is fun. I never had so much fun in my life. I love this. Anybody that does archery, please try 3D. It's fun. Thanks for watching, subscribe and like. Bye.